احنا طبعا ما بنطلعش.
What really scares me is not what happened and they entered the museum shop and they took everything from the museum shop. What really scares me now is the building that located the east side of the Cairo Museum. This building is burning. If this building is destroyed, it will go above the Cairo Museum and this will be a disaster.
We just arrived yesterday, so just before the riot started. This is the first place we tried to visit now this morning. It's closed, unfortunately. Of course, they're turning back everybody, so we just accept it and say, okay. They said tomorrow it will be open, so we hope that we can come back tomorrow.
I can.
All right, well, maybe see you later in the
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Take care.